too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to MANIACITV, man. Today, we got the soul of Florida, man. We got Rod Wave and Kodak Black Get Ready official audio off the Soul Fly Deluxe that dropped last night. Now, we checked out the joint with Durkio and Rod Wave, the already one, went crazy for show. Gave me goosebumps, man. Now listen, Rod Wave and Kodak, man, on the Before I Go song, I said how well they each complimented each other and I wanted more features from them, even hoping for, you know, a joint tape sometime in the future, man. But we got blessed with this one right here, so we ain't even doing no more talking. We ain't wasting no more time, man. Let's get it.
Yeah. JB Flyboy.
Get here. Had to walk a whole lot of miles to get here. It's safe to say that I'ma take the cake for this year. I would say try again next year, but next year'll probably be my best year. It took a whole lot of blood and sweat tears. I don't owe anybody anything, get that clear. A lot of sleepless nights and a whole lot of grinding. Was gonna say it took forever, but it's perfect timing. You should have seen me back in high school then.
What I tell, I've been telling y'all this for so long, man. This is music that you relate to. They say it took forever, man. Listen, it's perfect timing. God got a plan. You got to trust in that plan. Just keep doing what you're doing. For some people, man, it take longer than others. Don't get discouraged in your dreams, man. Come on.
It took a whole lot of blood and sweat tears. I don't owe anybody anything, get that clear.
It's better when you get it out the mud by yourself. Trust me, it's so much more satisfying, man. I know it's all about nowadays, it's all about who you know that can get you places, man. But trust me, when you grind from the mud and get that shit from the bottom, man, listen, it's just gonna feel different once you do make it.
Sleepless nights and a whole lot of grinding. Was gonna say it took forever, but it's perfect timing. You should have seen me back in high school, they had some shit to say. Thought it was a shit cause they had shift jobs at Chick-fil-A. I was thinking RAP, they were thinking GPA. Lot of them went to college and they got a job at the bank. Now when I pull up brand new road truck, you should see they faint. I know she seen my account, that shit'll make a hater faint.
What?
Shit'll make a hater think. He had his gold right in his.
Hey, man, listen, dog. He said, listen, in high school, this is what I be telling people, man. Think outside the box. Cause ain't it funny how everything, you know, it all turned around. Man, they was thinking GPA. They went to college, man. They graduated. Now they all work at banks. I pull up, they see my account. Hold on now. Oh shit.
I know she seen my account, that shit'll make a hater faint. This shit'll make a hater think. He had his gold right in his face. He saw his dreams and did the race. All it took was a bit of faith. Gotta thank God for this one. Gave me heart and wisdom. Help me dodge the grave. Help me dodge the system.
Yes.
So many homies in the cage, I watched fall of victim. Too many homies in the cage, I watched fall of victim. I'm thankful for my fans, this rapper shit changed my life. I'm thankful for my team for keeping a nigga right.
Yes.
Thankful for the promoters, I open up on the mic. Now I'm saying for you 3 months back to back, I sell out every night. Labels used to look past me, now they trying to remake me. Grab a fat nigga out the trenches and replace me. Trying to duplicate me, can't be. It's always been my dream. I always heard this voice in the back of my head sing.
Nah. Y'all gonna be like, no, you reaching, MANIACITV. I don't know, man. It's... I ain't even gonna say it because I don't want y'all to be like I'm reaching or I'm stirring some shit. But low key, that could be taken as a, you know, I think more as a shot towards the labels, because a lot of the times when you sign to these big labels, yeah, they want to morph you into what they want you to be. And that's why I be telling so many people stay independent. But it's like they see the success that Rod Wave has obtained and they be like, okay, well, let's try to find our own Rod Wave. Let's try to find our own Rod Wave and, you know, let's give them like the soulful touch to it. Like I said, I don't want to sound like I'm reaching. Cause that's a big reach. If I said that had anything to do with Murray, that's a reach. And I'll even admit that that's a reach, man. I think that was a shot to the labels, honestly. Cause honestly, the only other person that I can like keep it in the buck with y'all, the only other person that's popping right now, that sounds, you know, that can come with that soulful sound is Murray. Murray and Rod Wave, man. Listen, you know how fire of a song that'll be if them two got on. with each other. Come on.
Always been my dream. I always heard this voice in the back of my head sing.
If I stay ready, I ain't gotta get ready. Ain't gotta get ready, cause I was already ready. I was standing by the corner store begging. Now the nigga used to be asking for a dollar front jealous. I never thought I'd fall out with my nigga in his hurt. We dreamed of this when we was stealing cars and snatching purses. My brother told me.
That shit hit different. You know, Kodak been falling out with a lot of people as of late, people on his label, people that he was cool with before the fame.
I with my nigga in his hurt. We dreamed of this when we was stealing cars and snatching purses. My brother told me stop trying to save everybody. God wanted to bless me, but I had fuck niggas rhyming. But then they say, grind turn to shine. I grind it, and everything I ever did it for the project. Investing fraud money in my crowd. All night flights on the slab with a rat. Been rolling with a puncher for so long, I called a jail. Sitting at the table with no money for the tell. I was wishing for the stars, I'm a demon in the raven. One day you gon' wake up with your dreams in your face. And you gon' been undid everything they say you can't. The only way they beat you, nigga, if you catch a case.
I had to let that play out. Cause that's deep right there. The only way that they'll beat you is if you catch a case. Why y'all think they picking these rappers up left and right? Why y'all think they trying to raid these shows? They raiding these rappers' houses. They bringing them all in. Because that's the only way that you can beat them. That's the only way. And that's, man, listen, Kodak was speaking on a lot of gems. You can't help everybody. You can't help everybody. Yeah, you blessed with what you got. Listen, the best you can do is, like, just get them a starting ground. Like, listen, I ain't going to be here for you every step of the way. But listen, I'm going to throw you some bread. I'm going to try to put you on. The rest is on you. We all grown. I'm a grown ass man. You a grown ass man. I can't hold your hand through everything. And if you wanna flake out on me, then so be it. On some real shit. He said we used to dream about this shit back when we was stealing cars and snatching purses. He said he was at the dinner table with no money to even pay the tab. Talk about hard times.
Man, they say you can't. The only way they beat you, nigga, if you catch a case. You pressure, young nigga. I'm proud of you. That's all I ever wanted. My people say they proud of me.
That's all I ever wanted was my people to say that they proud of me. And it's like Kodak saying that. It's like he's saying it to Rod Wave. Like, you know, you did it, young nigga. Kodak has been, you know, he's been one of the biggest artists, I say, in the last 5 years, especially to come out of Florida and with Rod Wave, you know, that definitely probably, it definitely got to hit different for Rod.
That's all I ever wanted. My people say they proud of me.
Florida boy.
Congratulations, young nigga, you did it. If nobody proud of you, I am. I'm ill. Step by, you step in front. Congratulations, young nigga, you did it.
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie. I already know I'll be great, you know what I'm saying?
Man, Rod Wave music, man, it just hits you on a different level. This is just that shit that make you just wanna be a better version of your last self. The shit that had you just reminiscing about the past and your past self. You know what I mean? But man, Rod Wave, Kodak Black, Get Ready, official audio, man. It's that shit that just puts you in your feels, like, damn. Every Rod Wave song just puts you in your feels, man. Link down below in the description. Y'all want to check it out in its entirety, uninterrupted, man. If y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me. Want daily reaction videos, hit that subscribe button for me. Until the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching MANIACITV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.